So I have my table here that I do my acrylic pouring painting type stuff on. And sometimes there are these really interesting little patterns that come about. So I'm gonna put my macro lens on them and just see some of the stuff up close. It should look pretty cool.